And the second thing that you need to know is new from overnight. A person is dead following a shooting in South Wichita. It happened near Harry and Meridian. Police found a man dead inside of a car. There is an active investigation.